You must beware. These Tabuni had two big bastards with them. Man mountains. But they're around here somewhere. They mentioned the Votatini too, but...
Thank you for the warning, brother. Close your eyes and join your forefathers.
Fighting our own.
Huh? How'd you get here? We got a tough one here.
Ah! mushrooms.
Ends here. You will go no further.
Don't be so sure, traitor.
Thank you.
where you stand.
Ah! Killing all our kin. Your run of luck ends here. King Arthur demands your head on a stake.
King Arthur? Where is this puppet of Rome you follow? He has balls trying to take northern villages.
I wouldn't worry about Arthur, my friend, because we'll make sure you never leave this cave alive.
May me bless my sword!
Yeah. Caradoc's stomach turned at the thought of local tribes throwing in with the Roman horde. But he felt no satisfaction in cutting their champions down to size. These were fellow Britons, after all. Clearly, he was going to have to take this matter up with Arthal, the tribal king of the famed Dubuni tribe.